Your iPhone is the object that you use the most. Other than your time machine, of course. We've reviewed many other concept ideas for the new iPhone X, but we've decided on something better. One small step better, to be exact. Of course, it's all under the watchful eye of the almighty Steve Jobs. Here's some new features.
We've redesigned Apple Maps with new in-home navigation.
We've redesigned a completely digital lightning port. Whatever the that means.
Almost.
Hey, you wanna go get some sushi?
Even as fast as lightning. Aw, sweet! New missing link video!
Man, this download's gonna take forever! It's done. We've received many complaints that our new earpods have fallen out of our customers' ears. So we've designed the new eye staples. The new eye staples will fit in your ear, and they will never fall out, even if you try. Okay.
The iPhone X has been redesigned to be completely made of aluminum foil.
We've also moved the headphone jack back to the top. The iPhone X's camera has been completely redesigned to make photos even blurrier. We've redesigned Siri to make her even smarter.
Hey Siri, make reservations for two.
Did you mean dinner for one?
What? No, that's not right. I got a date tonight.
I'm sorry, but your mom doesn't count as a date. Besides, she loves your brother more.
No, it's Siri.
Ha ha ha, the truth hurts, doesn't it?
Siri has been completely redesigned to have human emotions, including, but not limited to, PMS.
Help you? Sure. Why don't I just help all of the poor people in the world? That would make things a lot better. You know what? I'm not going to help. Stop yelling at me. Why does everybody yell? Leave me alone. Don't leave me.
And that's why the iPhone X will be the greatest iPhone yet.
Wait. Is there a bigger screen?
Well, about that.